Hey guys, welcome to a brand new Let's Play series on my YouTube channel. We're going to be diving into supermarket simulator, seen a lot of good videos on this game, heard a lot of good stuff about this game. Let's dive right into it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on notifications and share the channel with a friend. The first thing we're going to do is go to all the goods with our computer. Right, we're going to get some bread. Ta-da.
Ta-da!
What is all that? So you got $50, spent $35.60. Yeah, next part. Taking that. Right, pasta. Put that bang on the middle shelf. Take it to the thin spot. Right, so you set a price seal. We bought that at 99 cents. $3.12. Oh, I'm going to do $3. It'll be a nice little cookie biscuit on it. Ta-da! Yeah. Oh, that box in the bin. Right, open this door. Right. I'll do that. I call that $5. Right, so the first customer's in. There's the pasta. Money. Give her $1. Yay, first customer, guys. Right, now this guy, credit card. Right, we're flying. We're absolutely flying. Let's go. Bang. Oh, 42. My bad. Oh. Right, so let's get some bread out. Pop that in the trash can. And then we got that, we sell that for $4. Let's try this one, pasta. As far as we need to put it in, put it in the book. We're in card, no problem, sign. Get some bread. $4, I wish you gave me a guy who used like. Thank you, sir. Right, so I guess now we can just buy some cereal. Some flour. Oh, we need to do that. We just want some pasta. Right. One, two. Yo, that pair looks like these good bits. Yeah, we set that 5.98 cereal then. Probably a scant of $4 flour. Thank you, come again.
Thank you, come again.
But one might low on. Lord, I'm a pasta. No problem, honey. A little bit more now. Get some bread.
rolls of bread, parmesan, pop around the pin, you have five in that.
Let's have on form another 23 checkers. Oh, the fast one's on. Just got that out. Okay. We're moving. Go on, go fast burn. Anything else? Got 007 just rocked up in the building. What the hell? What the heck? That's just a nice little bit of sugar there. $92 change. Ooh. Ooh, excuse me. Bit of a cough there. $35 zero. Are you mad? Exact change. Love it. It's dark now, isn't it, guys? Oh. Right, let's turn the lights on. Sorry, mate, can't see you in it. Gosh. Yo. Right. $4. Why did you pay that, man? Some more flour. Hey, 23 satisfied. Hey, make $8. Let's start somewhere wicked. Let's go. Bum, 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 bum. Right, so. Not today. The thing we'll start today, make sure to pay the bills with your computer. You can order it automatically. Right, okay. Right. So we've got $5 for oil. To ram the shells. $2 bread. Bread, sugar, flour. Bread. Sugar. Flour. leftovers as well. Let's go. Boom. Right, I'm gonna open this door. And just wait at the checkout.
I'm waiting patiently.
Hey, let's go, man. Product license. Yeah, I ain't buying that yet. So we need $200 for that product license. Okay, okay. Well, my shelves are pretty stocked, man. Not gonna lie. Coming. Let's go. Right, $10. Hey, trailer came back. Trip. Honestly, man, your brother was a good guy. PG. Let's take out the bank loan. That's good. We'll take our 25. What promises? Boom. We'll buy a fridge. $10. Who's buying me straight? That's what we want, $30. Section. I'm running 350 for that minute. dollars. That was expensive. Get out of here, fucking toy. $1. Right on. Coming, sir. Could be tearing our water for the price of it. Yeah, I'm trying to 1,216 pounds square. There, cake too. So, yeah, obviously, we are that guy finding the oil expensive. -443 in profit. Think that can be worth it. We did take out that bank one. But a stock up ready for the next day, then I'm gonna have to call the video there. Call that for this episode. Yeah, I'd say that's like a decently stocked. Yeah, do that. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Share with a friend if you like it, guys. And I'll catch you in the next episode. Peace.